In this illustration, we'll discuss about a projectile exploding in two parts. We are given that a projectile is fired at a speed of 100 meters per second at an angle 37 degree above the horizontal, and at the highest point the projectile breaks into two parts of mass ratio 1:3, and the smaller coming to rest, and we are going to find the distance from the launching point to the point where heavier part lands. Now, in the solution, here we can draw the situation where from ground, say at point O, the projectile is fired at an angle 37 degree and at a speed of U, which is given as 100 meters per second, then in its projectile motion at the highest point of trajectory, it explodes in two parts. Say, if the total mass of projectile is taken as 4m, one part is of mass m, other is of mass 3m. So, m comes to rest and fall down here only, and 3m, which carries the whole momentum of this projectile, so it carries on its motion with the speed v. And if it does not break, it follows a parabolic trajectory like this, but due to this explosion, the speed of this 3m will increase and finally it will land somewhere here. So, this is the point where we can say the center of mass of this system will land, because even after explosion we can say no external horizontal force is acting on the system. So, center of mass of these two parts of projectile will still follow the same trajectory and finally land over here. So, first we can calculate the range of projectile where the center of mass will land can be given as R, which is U square sine 2 theta divided by G, that is equals to U square is 100 square multiplied by sine 2 theta, we can write as 2 sine 37 is 3 by 5 and cos 37 is 4 by 5 divided by g, we can take as 10 meter per second square, which is given here. On calculating this, we are getting the value to be 960 meter. That means, with respect to the position where this lighter part lands, central mass of this projectile will be at a distance r by 2, which is 480 meter. And the point where the mass 3m lands is, say, at a distance x from central mass. So, we can write 3m mass will land at a point such that center of mass will follow original trajectory of parabolic motion or original trajectory of projectile. This implies, here we can write, with respect to center of mass, the mass moment of m and 3m must be same in the two directions. So, here we can write m multiplied by 480 should be equals to 3m multiplied by x. Here, m gets cancelled out and the value of x we are getting is 160 meter. So, distance of 3m mass from point of projection is, this can be given as 960 plus 160, which is equals to 1120 meter. That is the result of this problem.